You are cordially invited to the country estate of Alistair Rhodes. Join us for an unforgettable evening.
By the pricking of my thumbs, something wicked this way comes.
Who said that? Who's there? This is going to be a long night. A lifetime of proper etiquette, and this is what I'm reduced to. Well, I suppose this beats emptying chamber pots. There. I think that was the right thing to do. Please let that be the right thing to do. The billiards room. I cannot tell you how much money Master Alistair lost in here. Actually, I do know. Down to the last penny.
Oh.
I've heard voices before coming from inside these walls. I thought it my imagination, but... I always found this game exceedingly common. Probably why Master Alistair made me play it so much. I spend all day in here setting up the party. Everything in its place, the floors sparkling. 8 hours of labor gone in the blink of a dead man's eye.
Okay.
So many memories in here. Dressing Master Alistair, listening to his deepest thoughts, emptying his chamber pot. I must confess, this is my least favorite room. How curious. Okay. There wasn't a stone in that vase before. Is this shield in pieces for a reason, or just for someone's twisted amusement? My nerves are shredded raw. No, I'm not joking when I say I will pour myself the world's largest brandy when all this is over.
When all this is over, Godfrey, you will belong to me.
You Yo, is that VJ Weddy? Yo. It's been a minute.
I'm working the carving station tonight.
God damn. Bruh.
Oh, I recognize that item. Let's go to it and see what happens. Every little counts on a night like this.
Shoot. Semi-fast. Not fast at all. Not fast. Not fast. You moved on to the zombies comp? Man, Jay Weddy, I have been a zombies player forever. I still be 66ing though. I look at a play like Dern and shit the other day, but I've been playing zombies when it's like at night and no one's on and shit, you know what I'm saying? But like, I've been a zombies player. I mean, peep the level. I'm almost 340. I was looking at a zombies player for a 66er. You know what I'm saying? Cause like, zombies are like where I came from, you know? Semi-fast. Fast. That was actually pretty fast. Yup, 3 or 2. But like, I still be 66 in that shit. We gotta play soon? On me, we do. Dog, I mean, I'm on break this entire week. I'll be honest. You know what I'm saying? Gotta run it, bro. We were cold back in the day. We were tough as hell. I remember some of our old 66s, dog, taking down the big dogs. That was faster. That was faster than that one. Okay, those are both pretty slow. Yeah. Yup, 3. Okay, that one's the slowest. Unless... that one's the slowest, so then it's... this one. This one. Give me
bonus points.
Let's go. Oh, of course it's gonna give me double points. Cool. Cruel. Cool. I want to
double points. I had hoped the day would never come, but I fear it may be time to compose my letter of resignation. You can't quit me, Godfrey. I own you now.
Ah, my favorite room in the house, because it is always empty. Disturbingly intimate, then again, so is dressing Master Alistair. For striking me and eating all the shrimp.
Where's the button here?
I may not be mechanically inclined, but rest assured, I will construct one immaculate shield.
This clock? No. I need to fill one more. Rah. Oh wait, was it the noose? It was.
Sadly, I fear silver. Supper will not be served this evening, nor ever again.
Where is the shield part?
Appearances aside, I think this ghastly box might save my life.
What else do I need? Actually, the last shield part. Which? This is the right clock I need. Oh, Firegate core.
I'll just tidy up here.
Nice. I think the shield part, yeah. My shield part.
A shield would be lovely right about now. Any protection would.
Okay, right, grab the shield.
The master often worked at these crafting tables. Perhaps we can use them to our advantage.
Okay. Now you go back to the library. Oh, shh!
If this buys me another minute of life, it's worth it.
Still rusty.
I told Master Alistair this gun case is an eyesore, but he valued this weapon more than the entire estate. Seriously meant to confine ourselves to this sundial?
Okay, Zombie's going pretty slow. I think we'll be good. I said, okay, Zombie, okay.
How disarming! Though far from charming. I'd say I earned this.
Oh no, it was the painting, not the noose. What was I doing? Oh, melt the silver.
Valuable to pass up.
Melted silver. Okay, I think. I don't think I have enough money. Actually, I do. I can go to the painting. Oh, yeah. We got it. Actually.
Kaboom!
What was it originally that? It's not that painting. This it? No. I just forget where these paintings are. This map is so vast. Oh, it's this one.
It changed.
Damn right, it changed backwards.
You're the new butler, yes? Tell me, is the back in here?
The ghost actually kills the zombies, which is
on top of everything else.
Annoying as fuck. I'm willing to stay on top of this.
Hush now.
Standards are slipped around here, Godfrey. Escort me at once.
Hopefully she leads me to
Godfrey. Wrong. It's all coming back to me. The baby. Dead.
She leaves me to
all
rob
my best efforts. Lady Hathaway, gone.
She doesn't. It's not in the world, it's just a little annoying. So I have to have broken up the other side. Okay, so yeah, it's literally just gonna be. I get this one literally, it seems like every single playthrough. It's gonna be on the statue. Gonna be right here. Come on. Okay, we're also gonna be the green symbol. Which is. Okay, yeah, Z. Perfect. I do gotta repair if it is Ra, though. Because. I do have Ra here.
Master Alistair used to spend hours at that telescope. If only he'd minded his worldly affairs as closely as he watched the stars. I begged Master Alistair to install a proper exit, but even out here, we're still trapped.
Z is green. I need to get silver bullets before I even attempt to go to the forest. I did not check that side enough.
The family plot. My advice is tread softly. Too many angry souls roaming the grounds as it is.
Firegate core.
I'd be an idiot to leave this behind. Come on, Godfrey. You've mucked out the stables often enough. Just hold your nose and think of England. No. No. There's too many. We fumigated the attic just last week. You know why you had to die? Here's a hint. The other ghouls were houses.
I'm not ready to kill that zombie yet. Perfect. Let's go.
This will get put to good use.
Let's go. Okay. Time to get the blue symbol. Not a bad combination. Pretty decent RNG. Now I can literally just drop it right down and punch it in. I just need the yellow symbol. Not bad at all. I need one more Firegate core as well. Yeah, I don't want to open up the forest yet. I'll check this area for if I get core. I think there's one in each area, the main house and then the greenhouse and then the... But, could be wrong. Actually, I'm most likely I'm wrong, but... Because they are incredibly random as to where they spawn. They're usually just on, like, benches and shit. Sometimes I just be bonding.
We'll just call this my bonus.
Again, random ass areas. Okay. When do I want to use? I could use a Spitfire. I'll use a Spitfire for now. I'm gonna need a little bit more points. Where is the yellow symbol? W. Easy enough. What am I doing?
Undead buffoon!
I had some idea that it was in here. It's weird. Memory ain't what it used to be. K7. Essex. I don't want to waste a box. I don't want to hit the box, so... I could be a leak star real quick. Mog. MX9. Oh my god.
Now I need a
toothbrush. I really just need spray paint.
Max ammo.
Jesus Christ. Though. It's whatever though.
We have a strict no cannibals policy here. Is this an extravagant waste? Or an expensive necessity.
Oh no, goddamn. Carpenter.
Oops.
Enter.
Okay, that was...
A shame the old warrior who once wore this can't be here to help.
But, no. It's all good. Yup.
Shouldn't there be an employee discount?
Discount. Ha ha. Funny. Actually, lay waste into this room. Let's go quick.
Out of the frying pan into the fire. Calling you to go so soon. Shall I get your coat? Moments ago, this was in the bowels of a creature trying to kill me. Somebody wake me from this nightmare. This wasn't out here before. You can almost feel the power radiating from it.
Down with a line, up with a line, down with a line. Let me write this down. Do I seriously not have pens up here? Oh, I'm disappointed in myself. It's whatever, I can remember it. Down a line, up a line, down up. Down a line, up with a line, down up. Down a line, up with a line. Fuck, I don't trust myself. Down, up, down up. Down up, down up. Oh my god, I put the wrong perk on. Unbelievable. I put fucking Blaze Phase on.
I've half a mind to blinker you. Not sure what I'm trying to accomplish.
But I think I'm on the right
track. But it seems I'm on the right track. prima materia. Where have I heard that before? Necessity is the mother of invention. Necessity right now. Now this is what I call cutlery. All this for an overgrown splinter? Sometimes I wonder why I eat. And try. That's one way to silence complaints.
Master Alistair spoke of a Celtic vampire named Arakor. Are these meant to be his offspring? Is there a hell for monster bats? I certainly hope so. More hideous in death than in life. I didn't think it possible.
Red blood, blue blood, none for you, bud. This weapon may be above my station, but who cares?
Max ammo.
No one else will.
In the Celtic vampire myth, Arakok was a dwarf. This is no dwarf. Yes, you killed me in a dream. I kill you right here,
Mr.
right
now.
sharpened stick, is it? Well, simple to operate. And it does get right to the point. Is this the key to survival, or just Dutch courage? I'm not sure how to describe that passage, but dignified is certainly not it.
Well, it's not exactly Savile Row, but it will have to do so.
Is it too much to ask for you bat folk to wear in trousers?
Down to my last few bullets. Can't make them count. I fear this night will be the ruin of me.
Double points.
That ghoul is a fire hazard.
The benefits of this concoction are worth the intense moments of discomfort.
Able to unsee that.
How perfectly revolting.
I'm out. That is the proper verbiage, yes?
Carpenter.
This is the final indignity. They've made an open sewer of this place. Apologies, but you're cut from the guest.
I think I'm growing stronger than you, Godfrey.
Well, what now? Surely not fisticuffs.
Remember you. You were just as unpleasant when you were alive. Things the rich cast aside. Thoughtful of Master Rhodes to post schematics on these benches.
If you find undead people, would just excuse me one moment. fucking madness. Fetching guns, powering them up.
Wrong, Godfrey. It's called survival.
Seems a bit daft when Master Alistair installed these. Not anymore.
I know, wrong life.
Unclean parasite, that's enough out of you. Much as it pains me to admit, Master Alistair would have very much wanted to see that. Time to clear out the riffraff.
Zip, 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 what a glorious feeding. That's how I handle the chaps at boarding school.
I swear, if you ruined my one good suit.
By all that's holy, I will go through anything that bars my way.
Yes, now again.
I can't believe I'm still alive after all of this.
You are only alive because of me, Godfrey. Never forget. I'm pleased with your progress, Godfrey. I chose you well.
I'm not listening. I'm not listening. Someone should teach these nuts about his proper posture.
Insta-kill.
Chakrams are ready for another go. In fact, more than ready.
How on earth will I explain this to the constables tomorrow?
They say werewolves can only be killed with a single bullet. Well, I think we all know that's not true. The legends were true. Silver destroys them.
Unclean parasite, that's enough out of you. I am not a violent man by nature, but the chakrams really don't care. No one ever respects the help.
Here's a hint. The other ghouls wear trousers. Goodness me, that is positively deadly.
death and in life. I don't think it's possible.
Zip, zip, zip. What a glorious feeling.
Those eyes. Those awful, beady eyes.
Kaboom!
For monster bats? I certainly hope so. Whoa! Feels like the shotguns grew even stronger. Deserve a promotion for that. I won't get it.
You know why you have to die? Here's a hint. The other two
double points.
Blood, blue blood, none for you, bud. Yes, Tempest is over. Goodness me, that is positively deadly.
I thought vampires were supposed to be glamorous, even noble. These look like rabid street urchins. Is there a hell for monster bats? I certainly hope so.
Carpenter.
But at least I won't have to dust when this is over. Dear me, this weapon scares no one.
Once again, I am the unsung hero. No one sees what I do.
Double points.
Yes. You killed me in a dream. I kill you right here, right now. I wonder it didn't take off my hand. Well, surely there are more appetizing things to eat than me. Alistair spoke of a cultic vampire named Arcot. Are these meant to be his offspring? You are for this.
What a glorious feat.
You know why you have to die? Here's a hint. It's the other ghouls were priceless.
Terribly sorry, ghouls, but you won't be missed.
Wretched business. Heroic before tonight, and by God, I want more. Is there a hell for monster bats? I certainly hope so.
It is my duty as a servant. To keep my mind clear and focused on the job at all times.
Do you really believe that?
According to me, that is positively deadly. Another werewolf? When did my life become drowned in your... Upper lip beats blood-soaked fangs every time. Vampires were supposed to be glamorous, even noble. These look like rabid street urchins. Remember, you asked for this. This weapon, you seem to be in an uncomfortable position.
I really shouldn't enjoy this as much as I am.
Yes! If you killed me in a dream, I'd kill you right here, right now.
Bonus points!
Last time you watched those filthy walls.
Double points.